Itemo Gambia no leti, bari ye Senegal le dundi ila kaito nyinto tumome nebe asaila motala, because he believed tale ko ninga Senegal dundi mbe kaito soto lale inata kaito soto. Warante mu Senegal elti kombato nga Gambia dundi inata kaito soto. Bari saing ihakilo nata di la ko, nte manke Senegal eti nga Senegal le dundi don, saing lafitaka muru Gambia yaleto. Iba mune keno la pru yela o kaito nyinta ye falindiro kala. Na buroda video nyi lamwe fa bandulato ye video nyi siya. Video be jam fala domanding bare pesenta dron ye lamwe ro ke nyina because habe moja male batandika. Nga fo te nyame ning atar wole ke tete la already ye la kaito soto e bulo konon. Imu Gambia nolti bari ye Senegal le dundi Senegal le be la kaito bala silam. I lafta fali na puruka kambe Gambia yala. Killing ebe menke nolo wole mnyintiko. Ebe Gambia passport le nyinina. Ne Gambia la passport o soto dron. Wobe bulo kono. Saibe mune keno la wala mwenye ntiko. Ilo Gambia la passporo nying. Ani ilo dokumeno nying. Italila dokumeno nying. Ibo leta la yita Gambia la konsulato. Nifra da Gambia la konsulato Milano dron. Ya explainiye kafo ye ko. Ite imu Gambia no leti. Bari ila dokumeno bala Senegal lebe safiri njetu. So ilafta abondi la jele ka Gambia ki jetu. Tende afo. Risino mea kenandi iyo kijoto perhaps ite nyini nkala wola. Ok? Bara afoe dron imu Gambia nolete. Warante nana set sabat la Senegal bari imu Gambia nolete. Den konsula be certificate o safela apa sign la kanyitande ko ite imu Gambia nolete. Wo certificate o abe men safela e ka endos ka sign. Ibo certificate o nyine tala hani sign. Anila passport o yebo konsula ya. Yeta ala sate o nyine na prefetura nyinto. Menketa immigration office. Alinga understand prefetura ane kostura imanke kilindi. Ni itada prefetura atodron ni bitajeto ye makada bolo san 16 euro ina itajeto. Ni nata atajeto dron ye certificate o membo ndi konsula ya anila pasporo ini itajeto woto anila dokumeno. Ni futa atajeto dron spotelo bijeto kambi foda meko spotelo di immigrasone ya explain ya dila. Ni ya dila dron. Then therefore it will buy endorse lele bo makada bolo nyi mfanantala iba asafiela iba certificate iba kala certificate obala then nia ke certificate obala droit tul pareta nyanta menkela jeto tul pareta wala ibo mune keno la sign ibita postole to yela modulo ta jeto modulo me alan ko ka complete pour yela kaito nyinta pour ka falindiro kala but at that particular time ning atare ko yela sojor ning abe bankane then therefore isi modulo ta ye falindiro kala. Ne modulo ta droit ba complete la dron inyanta make so la ko ila passport kuto membe bloke na menke da Gambia passport oti yola detail sol sa fe modulo nyin kono. Okay, this is very important. Then ni yola detail sol sa fe modulo nyin kono e modulo nyin be complete nin authority ta complete non la ibita kaf le ya complete jetu nin kaf ya complete ya dron but nin atare be conversion la kala ba warante ba renew la la ban itelolo njeto. Then from there, ila necessary document ol nyil be yebe bula embloko nyin kono. Ani wo certificate o ye membondi nan konsula ya. Ani la passport la photocopy. Ila annual income ready to. Ani la booster paka kata ila contract o ani la house rent certificate o nyin residence. Yul be bula jeto. Yeta postato ye embloko nyin samba jeto. Then therefore ne embloko samba jeto. Doli bijeto ika etiro le jo 46 cents. Doli bije 30 something cent ikole jo. Ba ne kostura nyene kay ba fole le nyanta jolle jola. Ni fere da postato drone bulletin o bije to bo bulletin o nyin complete lale. Then from there ya dila wo kola ina 30 euro jo. Wo 30 euro ni bela embloko transport la wala ka bo postato kata kostura nyinto. So from there wo lumfan posta doli bije to isila appointment date nyin dila. Doli bije to itila appointment dile le ba fole ko taita suoko no. Ning atare ko kostura be recommendata kilele menketa letterot. Den deafo yeta suokono. Bara wabata lako ilo modulo bala yela nomba kijeto le. Nomba kijeto nomba meyalanko abe fonson kang. Ida WhatsApp warante direct call. Ipaje lako kostura nivela appointment o kila dron. Doli bije kaki text message ola. Den ne text message o soto dron kafa ilako ila appointment date mwenye lungati. Inyanta men understand la wala mwenye ntiko. Tumwome na ye modulo nyin complete. Yela house rent certificate o kiyele menke da certificate di residence ati yabula kono and wo certificate di residence aka expire every 6 months le ni alon ko ila modulo ni yasamba tumomen anila bulla watu otema ata meda 6 month la mureta komuneto municipality nyento ye certificate di residence ta kuta ya akutamata ye 16 ero samba jeto yata den kana nyina de o certificate o me alon ko consula ya dila o certificate o bulela ba ko kono den deafo ila nyin residence certificate kuto fana yo bulela ba ko kono eta kostura lumen ne be bulola ni futata jeto drong ni la time on site be to kumandela yela modulo fintini na ya landi den deafo ila passport kutama nyin anila natalin den katel amakada bolo ya ta ya dila ni ya dila drong den deafo ibela practical o nyin iba process la jeleto ni a process jeto drong fo pareta drong ibe receive uta nyin chikala le ka dila. But in an event ning atare ko ining certificate membota consula ya yakela modulo nyin kono menketa embulo kote ning atare tel matar embulo ko kono obatala already obetela bako kono ni nyinin kala do ya bondi bako kono ya dila photocopy nyin dila then therefore is okay ila resident certificate nyin kutama fana yo dila because immigration officer dol bijeto e ka fayla ko bari lañi expat le janta tala kutama na la because ila fta lon na fo hani sayin itabo dinkirato la bang foimantaro dinkirato and this is very important pour mon hakilo tuje then nie bulola drobe receive uta nyin dila ne receive uta nyin dila don de yeta so kono aposto then ninkaito be findila don then ila gambia e bole kele la electronic kaita kuto nyimbala ni bita tala don ila electronic kaita koto ina itajeto ya dila anila passport then ila electronic kaita kutama dila koto manyin dila don aposto sai afelenti e bota senegal yato e keta gambia yato so nyina mu fente meya lonko so procedureta pro yela banko nyim falen ka bo senegal yala kata gambia yala waranta ka bo gambia yala kata senegal yala ala baraka bake thank you.